withdraw that suggestion as to further shock. I think it might be appropriate to consider surgical procedure.
Surgical procedure is not warranted, except in cases of uncontrollable violence.
He has exhibited violence.
Shall we say there was a certain provocation? No, Miss Ratchet, I shall state my opinion. I do not approve surgical procedures in the absence of recurrent violence.
And if it should recur?
Then we may reconsider.
Behave yourselves, gentlemen.
Was that stuff about surgical procedure?
Well, I guess she means a lobotomy.
Okay, what's that?
Well, you call it a kind of castration of the brain.
Okay, what's it doing here?
He used to say he was a real tough character.
Jesus.
Mac, we've been talking, the boys and I. We think you ought to get out of here.
Get out of here?
That's right, Mac. As soon as it gets dark tonight, I'm gonna set fire to my mattress. And then we make a holler. And when the firemen come, they're gonna leave the door open. So we rush you straight out.
Boys, it's as good as a TV show.
And I thank you.
But if I want to miss the party,
Party?
Forgotten?
Holy cow.
You won't want me to miss Billy cashing in his virginity now, would you? Now, don't worry, boys. Tonight the windows will be open so we can sashay right on out. You're making a going away party, huh?
Okay, gentlemen. Wrap it up. Supper time. Move your feet.
Take your vitamins today, Billy?
Some warning for that candy, you know.
Oh, man.
Don't you go bashful on me. I'm betting you burn that woman down.
That's right. That's what I'm gonna do, girl. Burn her down.
Hey, you got any bread?
How much?
About $50.
$50? What for?
Candy's laying out for lip. And his old turkey to take care of him. Hey! What are you looking down your nose like that for?
Something Miss Ratchet said.
What'd she say?
About how you're always coming out ahead.
In here.